Hey guys, SVJ here from the YouTube channel Hermit Games. We're continuing our Let's Play of Half-Life 2. And, oh, awesome, a loading screen. Right in the sewer. Every game's gotta have a sewer section. So, here we go. What are we doing here? Aha, I see. See, Half-Life 2 isn't all just about shooting. It's about my terrible motor skills. No, it's puzzle solving. Physics. Cinder blocks. Lots of cinder blocks. We gotta tip this over. Come on, let's do this. How many cinder blocks do we need? Jeez. There we go. Woo! Jump! And we failed. Alright, that was sad. Let's try that again. But this time, for real. Weak! What the heck is going on? Terrible. Here we go. Let's just push these further down here. Or just lose them all together. Ugh! What? Jump. Jump. It doesn't jump off of it. Yes! Crouch jump. Why am I so bad at this? Come on, you wanna fight? Let's do it. It came down really close to me. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Cover. Need cover. This doesn't like sound. And run for it. Oh no. Oh! Oh, tried to stick me there. Woo! Oh, there's all kinds of stuff back here. Ugh. Ugh, burned body. You're in the way of my stuff. There's all kinds of dead people down here. Oh, why did that explode? I didn't fire on it. Now I'm really hurt. It's fine. It's fine. Ugh. I am being hunted. You, sir, are being hunted. I kinda shot that one a little early. Alright, door. What's behind the door? Yikes! Whoa! Whoa now. Whoa now. Ammo? Love that. Another loading screen. Alright, here we go, here we go. Can't resist blowing stuff up.
Civil protection is on to us. We're tearing up the railroad, covering our tracks. Looks like you're gonna be the last one through.
Okay, where are we going?
You're not the guy they're looking for. Poor bastard doesn't stand a chance. Sounds like they're calling in every CP unit in City 17.
I am the guy they're looking for.
Now they're flooding the areas up ahead with manhunt.
Don't tell.
You better get going before they sweep through here.
Oh shit! Too late!
Jeez, I hate those things.
That was a close call.
Drones
with
cutting blades. Very advanced.
It isn't safe here. Now I'll give you some supplies to keep you going, and you really gotta go.
Looks like there's all kinds of stuff up here. And over there. Yep! Okay. Anyway, where am I supposed to be going? Through here?
Good luck out there.
Thanks. These are ammo wasters, if I've ever seen them. Oh god, I'm stuck. Why am I stuck? There we go. Yikes. I think that hurt a little. Uh-oh. Right in the head. There we go. Alright, now we're getting somewhere. Oops, don't do that. It seems like a vent we can get through. It does. Yeah. It's in here. Bam. A cache of weapons. Oh, supplies. Just ammo and supplies. Is that it? Can't actually go out through this way? Or out through this way? Oh, man. Alright. Let's clunk through this vent. Oh! Whoa! Jeez. Bob and weave. Cool, some machine gun, that's good. Where are we going here? Is it in the water? Aha, here we are. guess this is a breathing area. Out of power. Alright. Oh crap! Whoa! The guy just looking at me. Hate those things. There we go. There we are. Puke their guts out. Oh, there's steam coming out. Oh. This isn't the way out. Or is it? Cool. Whoa! Oh God! There's one. There we go. Yikes. Ah! Trying to get some ammo for the SMG. Alrighty. Out of that here. Oh. Drop down. Whoa. What's up with this room? Oh crap. One more. There we are. All right, so what kind of obstacle is this? We need to raise the water level? Maybe if we... Oh, we can't get through there. Get on this pipe. Get over here. And then come back here. Okay. There we go. Now we're doing something. Hey, a supply crate. These aren't open. Oh, what are we doing here? Ouch, that could have hurt. Aha, that's what we're doing in here. How do I get up to that? Let's climb the ladder over here. All right, so yes. Here. Aha. Excellent. Alright, we raised the water level. I can go back over here. Oh, crap. Get in there. All right. What are we gonna find in here? Oh God, I'm drowning. There we go. There we are. All kinds of floating debris, flotsam and jetsam. Why am I getting dragged under? Okay, here we go. Yes. Whew. Did we make it out of the sewer? Are we all the way out? There we go. There's a ladder. And we'll cross. Now what? Drop? Into the pit. You wanna dance? You wanna tango? Where are they? These little devil machines. Oh. I hate this thing anyway. Freaking hate that thing. Oh well, that other one can come find me. There we are. This looks like a dank corridor. Here we go. This is more like it. Oh god! That is rickety as hell. Chill. Jeez. Ah! So close. Yet so far. What the heck is this? Oh. The next area. Radioactivity over here. Yeah.
Like that!
Oh, headcrabs, hey, alright.
You're Freeman, aren't you? We got word you were coming. You got here at a bad time.
Did I?
Black Mesa East to Station 6, do you read? Dr. Freeman is on his way downriver. Lend him the airboat and give him all the help you can. Repeat.
Yeah, give me the airboat.
Freeman has returned. It is critical he reaches Black Mesa East.
Better get going now.
Okay. Thanks for the help. And I'm on my way. More head crabs.
Incoming! They're shelling us!
Oh god. Shelling us with head crabs? Alright. Why would they do that? That is an evil thing to do. Solve that problem. Jeez. Dang. Things just blended. Oh, they're burrowing. Coming up from underground. I see how this works now. Stay down. Zombie men. Don't shock me. Nasty. That was cool. Bringing this with me. Uh-oh. That's what I need that for. Sweet.
Hey, Dr. Freeman.
Hello.
I've been hoping you'd show up. Got this airboat all gassed up and ready to go.
Awesome.
It's gonna be tough dodging civil protection out there in the open, but drive hard and you'll make it. You'll find more help up at Station 7. Just a few bends up the river. It's the Old Red Barn.
Okay, cool. Old Red Barn. Old Red Barn. Get in this thing. Sweet. Alright guys, I'm gonna cut it here for this video and we'll start on this motorboat and son of a...
You better get going now.
Oh, I better get going now. Alright. Tune in next time as we continue our Let's Play of Half-Life 2. Thanks guys.